Come on, really?
Napa Auto Parts is another one of our sponsors here at Jersey Shore Napa. Couple door prizes to give away, a case of oil and some hats. We'll be taking care of that this weekend. John Powell Chevrolet, your local Chevrolet dealer, brought in some vehicles to display this weekend. they are not door prizes, contrary to popular belief. Incorporated Fire Control Professionals donated a fire extinguisher we'll be giving away here this weekend. They're in the business to save your business. They have fire extinguishers, security systems, fire alarm systems, and restaurant systems. I'm not quite sure what a restaurant system is, but ice is for sale at the concession stand, $1.50 a bag. If you're interested, you need ice this weekend, it's going to be a nice warm weekend. It's not going to be one of those scorchers. It's just going to be a nice weekend with a gentle breeze, the gentle hum of the locusts in the background. We're giving the Lazy Daisy a little bit of a jump down there. Prevent a flat. That's the product I was telling you about a little bit earlier. See John and Johnny Van Dievender? This stuff will seal tread area punctures up to a quarter of an inch in diameter. Seals the rim and bead leaks. It's amazing stuff. It costs $6 a bottle. Depending on the size of your bottle, depends on how much that you got to put in there. John and Johnny have used the stuff in their tires. They say it's amazing stuff. Okay, looks like we got Brenda fired up. Before we run to A class, we're going to finish out C class, then we're going to come in and run F class. Then we're going to take and dress the track, so Bob and Matt stand by on the water truck, and we'll let you know when we want you to come in and water. And then we'll go back in and run A class, XD class, and go right into the men's competition. Right now we got Brenda Risser fired up. She's on the line pulling in the stage. We got Chris Ellens in the far lane, Monetary Madness, pulling in the stage. The winner of this run will come back. This will be Chris Ellens. Chris Ellens' time of 5.626 to the faster 5.397. Chris Ellens takes the win, Monetary Madness.
Water the track.
Valerie 5.980.
Yeah, let's go down and watch.
Okay, we got coming in on the line now. We got first air ripple in the power side lane. Bill Mullaney in the far lane. Against the instigator.
Thank you.